one of the reasons why I wanted to play the Sibelius Concerto for this album is because it's so deeply connected to me, and I feel like, in a way, it's almost like a confession when I play this concerto, because there's so many things that are internal, like, you know, there's this part of you that, you know, it's like lower than your gut, and you have all these emotions built up there that you never really express. And for me, the Sibelius Concerto, that's where you really dig really, really deep, and all of that comes out in the concerto.
First of all, she is very professional. As an instrumentalist, she is on a very high level. And as a musician, too, she is very sincere, very honest, and very straightforward, without any affectations, which is very nice. She is very young, of course, so she will grow even more.
Releasing an album for any young artist is a big step, and it's something that I've been looking forward to, and to just, you know, put on a disc, you know, who I am and what my music is. And of course, to work with such great partners has been a real blessing.